Two Illinois men are in the Washington County Jail tonight after police say they intentionally rammed a police vehicle during a burglary Saturday morning. Donald King and Mark Grimes of Centralia, Illinois, face several charges. Washington police say they received reports of a burglary in progress just before 1:30 a.m. Police say when they arrived, the men intentionally rammed the officer's Chevy Tahoe. No one suffered any injuries. King and Grimes are both held on $25,000 bond.